my god. Screw, screw. Here. And today, we are playing Minecraft Jelly Edition. Because everyone loves Minecraft now after all these years of ignoring it. So, I have no other ideas, so I'm going to play the hit game Minecraft. And I was away for 2 weeks in France, so I haven't been uploading. I think this might be the 100th video, so let's make a new world. We'll call this world... The Wrath of Balbo. There we go. Survival. I'll cheat off, of course. Moses. That'll about do it. Alright, bros, we're in the game. And everyone knows the first thing you do. Bloody hell. Frame rate drop there. The first thing you do when you get into a new Minecraft game is dig directly down. So here we go. Oh wow, you already found iron. We're off to a great start already. Right, obviously, I'm not a dumbo, am I? I know how to play Minecraft. So what you do, you get out your hole, and you hit a tree. You take out your anger on the tree, you feel the remorse. That's how the trees get you, you know. And then the next step, to save the world from global warming, you plant a tree. So now you've got your wood, what you gotta do, gotta put it in here. And then you go like, and you get all this stuff. And what you do is you do that and you get a crafting table and you go wapoo. And then what you do, like, most people don't know this when they play Minecraft. If you do that, you can create this. And then, what you can do, you can go underground or look another sapling. Saving the world one tree at a time. Aren't we good people? And what you can do, you can do that, and get stone, cobblestone in fact, and then you're really gaming. So now if you're leftover sticks, you can get an upgrade. Whoa, look, that's so quick, now I've got a stone pickaxe. And now what I can do is mine this iron, and look. More iron here, and look, there's even more iron back here. So now we're rich with iron. What you do, you mine out some more cobblestone, yeah, and you can do a little trick. So what you do, you get your cobblestone, and then you can make this a furnace. You place it down, put this in, but I don't have any coal. So what you do, you put this in. You put, that in. And that can smelt the iron ore, and you can get iron. I am a gamer. And just like that, I have got some iron. So now what you can do, with your sticks you got, you can make another upgrade and get an iron pickaxe. Or an iron pick. The next thing you want to do in your epic playthrough is get a house, otherwise you will die. Or you can just fight the mobs. So what we're going to do, we're going to find an epic house. Oh look, a ravine with coal in. We need coal. Hang on a minute, why isn't that sand falling? Oh no! Whoops. Well, this is a predicament. At least you got more iron. Alright boys, now we got us some coal. Isn't this epic? Right, that should be enough coal for now. Now I need to get out. Hooray. Well, that was an adventure. Come here pigs, I need to eat. Ooh, right, so now we're building a temporary house to lay in for the night, and I think my cooked pork chops are ready. Right, now we got our doors. Wahee. Now let's go and see if we can find some sheep to slaughter so we can have a little sleep. No! No! Ah, gotta save the environment. There we go. Good. Ah! Nope. Too spooky. Ah, no! How many hits can you take? There we go. Problem solved. Get off my property. Why does everything want to kill me? Get off. Not welcome here. Bloody Jehovah's Witness knocking at my door. I don't want your pamphlets. I don't believe in what you believe in. I don't want to go to church. That's a Jehovah's Witness. I want your pamphlets. Look at what he did to my house. Vandalism. Finally a sheep. Do not die! Good. My PC is dying. Sheep! I need your wool. I need your essence. Ah, finally. Now we can head back home. What? Oh no, they all need to be the same colour, don't they? Yeah, they all need to be the same colour. Well, off I go again. Yes, sheep! Oh no, it's in the zombie. Oh no, my team broke. I'll have to beat them up with a bare fist, show them how manly I am. Let you off. Continue your pitiful existence without any friends. Like, get out of here. So get out of here. I'm even crippled as well. Yes, bed. Good. I can sleep now. Hooray. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end it there. On this heartfelt note of getting a bed and let's sleep. Oh. As the doors open. There we go. And, oh. I phased out my wall. Oh well. That doesn't concern me. Right. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and subscription if you wouldn't mind. So I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Goodbye!